और नेक्स्ट टॉपिक द फंडामेंटल थ्योरम ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन. द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ दिस थ्योरम दैट एफ अ फंक्शन एफ ऑफ एक्स इज कंटिन्यूस ऑन द क्लोज इंटरवल ए बी एंड देर इज अ डिफरेंशिएबल फंक्शन कैपिटल एफ ऑफ एक्स ऑन द सेम क्लोज इंटरवल ए बी such that the derivative of the capital F of x with respect to x is equal to the function F of x. Then the integration of the small F of x with respect to x on the given interval, the lower bound of is a and the upper bound is b, is equal to F of capital F of b minus capital F of a. Consider the partition of the interval AB. The partition P contain the element x naught. X naught is equal to, in this case, x naught is equal to a x1, x2, up to so on, xn, where xn is equal to b point of this interval of the interval AB. Since the derivative of f of x, capital F of x with respect to x is exist on the interval AB according to the hypothesis, therefore if the capital F of x is continuous on the given interval, according to a theorem which state that a function is that a function is differentiable at a point is necessary to be continuous at that point. It follows that f of x is continuous on each subinterval defined in the partition P. The subinterval are x, r minus 1, x r, for r is equal to 1, 2, 3, up to n. That is, when r is equal to 1, then the subinterval is x, 1 minus 1, x naught, x1. When r is equal to 2, then x, 2 minus 1, x1, x2. When r is equal to 3, then x 3 minus 1, x 2, x 3, and so on. When r is equal to n, then x n minus 1, x n are the subsets of the interval AB. And the derivative of f of x is exists in each subinterval x r minus 1, x r. By Amin-Wheeler theorem, there exists a point CR in each subinterval XR minus 1 XR such f of XR minus f of XR minus 1 is equal to the derivative of the function at a point C contained in this in each of the interval multiplied by the length of the interval XR minus 1. For r is equal to 1, 2, 3, up to n, f of 1 minus f of 1 minus 1 is equal to x naught is equal to f of c1 x 1 minus x naught, for c1 is in contained in the open interval from x naught to x1. And r is equal to 2, f of x2 minus f of x1, f prime of c2, x2 minus x1, for c2 is contained in this open interval. F for r is equal to 3, f of x3 minus f of x2 is equal to f prime of c2 multiplied by the derivative of the length of the interval x3 minus x2, where c2 is contained in this interval, and so on. For r is equal to n, f of xn minus f of xn minus 1 is equal to f prime of cn multiplied by the length of this interval, where cn is an element contained in this interval. Adding these terms, we have in the left side the first term of the first stiff is cancelled with the second term of the second stiff, that is f of x1 is cancelled with f of x2, and the first term of this stiff will be the cancelled the second term of the next stiff, and so on. Therefore, and so on, this term will be cancelled to the second term of the next term, and this term will be cancelled to the first term of the previous term. And after, in the left hand side, the result will be, after the addition, will be equal to f of xn minus f of x naught is equal to the summation from r1 up to n, from r1 up to n f of small f of cr del x, where del x is the length of each subinterval. That is, we consider in the partition that the length of each subinterval are equal, and the length of each subinterval is equal to del x, and the derivative of f of cr, f of cr is equal to the derivative is equal to small f, the equal to the function, small function f of x at a point cr, which is equal to f of cr. We have limit n tend to infinity f of x n minus f of x naught is equal to limit n tend to infinity summation r 1 up to n f of cr del x. Now the left hand side are f of x n and f of x naught are constant, therefore the limit of f of x n minus f of x naught is equal to f of x n minus f of x naught, and the right inside is the ray is equal to the Riemann sum of the function f of x on the given interval, on the interval from a to b. Thus as x n is equal to b, therefore f of x n is equal to f of b, and x naught is equal to a, the minus f of x naught is equal to f of a is equal to the integral from a to b f of x dx, where x naught is equal to a and x n is equal to b in the partition p contain the element x1 x2 up to x n of the interval a b, which is required.